You know how much 10,000 yen or not? Wow! How to survive? One drink with my contact and my convert for this typing and chit chat, 500 yen or sometimes 1,000 yen, depending on where they bring me to. Because they are very rich, they are dentists, are scientists, all this. What? Until I'm scared, I said, bring them home. We will give them Singapore curry. Yeah, we will give them onion egg. We will give them tau kwa tau hu, you know. Yeah! But are you able to do that only when your team is all happily staying together? Because when you bring someone home, they are very sharp. So they say, Pastor, your team are really very different. We never see 9 people staying together and so happy, so united. Demonstration of God's love. When they see us loving one another, they know that we are of Him. Powerful. Sometimes you don't need to do much, but you live the way that God wants us to live. There's a lot of things about mission. The last thing I want to share about is Psalm 1. Alright, it's about the fact of our loss. That everything can be verified through history, archaeology, you just name it. Everything about the gospel, everything about what's written in the Bible, almost, not almost everything, but a lot of things have been proven today. Why are we not bringing this proven gospel to the world that are dying? God has empowered us. And the power of God is not just for us Sunday to be in church praying for one another against the Wuhan virus. Do you know that more people die not because of Wuhan virus, but because of their sin in their life, that they do not know God. The love of God is not for us to nurture in the house of God today and we hug one another, love one another, which we should. But the love of God is for us to bring it out of here to the world that do not know Christ. That the love of God will free them from eternal damnation, punishment. The lost people matters to God. God refuses to give up. And over the years has persistently pursued those who reject Him. I rejected God for 11. You know, I wasn't even safe in a church because I was so dreadful. The Holy Spirit struck me in my room at home to force me on my knee to give my life to Him. Why? Because no one has been chasing me with the gospel as hard as we should. His love and compassion for the love knows no boundary and no limits. Nothing can stop us, and will stop us, and should stop us. And it is on God's heart to save the lost of the world. It must also be on our hearts today. Can I have a worship team? You know, one last statement I want to share with us that I always remember the first time I read it. It says this, the lake of fire was not prepared for humanity, but it's for the devil and his angel. God's lake of fire is not for us. It's not for those who do not know Him. He wants them to come to know Him. But the lake of fire is for Lucifer and his angel. That's them. The gradual. Peace out. Let's go shoot them all. Shakara Shiva. Let's worship the Lord this morning. Let's then lift up our hands to Him. God's presence is here. Desire in our heart. what we should do. I know many of us has been faithfully praying. Many of us has been faithfully giving. I applaud you for that. And I want to ask you to continue in your good work. We need to be faithful in continuing doing it, because our work formation is not done. I encourage us to pray even more fervently, to give as what God wants you to give. But this morning I really feel that in our midst, there are many of you, whether in the past or present, or some have already responded and waiting for your time to come. Do not let this fire extinguish inside of you. Whether you feel you have missed it, it's still not late today. Because I believe the conviction, the compassion that God has put in you will never go away. If I may ask you today, by a show of hands, how many of you would like to commit yourself and give your time to mission here today? I'm going to pray for you. Can you show me, help me? Yes, thank you. I believe there are many more, thank you. I believe there are many more here, yes. There are many more here this morning. And it won't be now that you go. God will work out the timing for you. God will work out whatever concern that you have. No obstacle is an obstacle to God. No challenges is going to be a challenge to God. There is nothing that God cannot overcome. God cannot resolve. It's only your heart in obedience. This morning, as Brother Joel continued to lead us in a song, if you are serious, or if you have not even put up your hand, I want you to just come to the altar. To just make a statement, say, God, here I am. I'm serious. Regardless of time, where, I am ready. If you are a family, alright. Let your husband and wife kiss. Let's worship the Lord.